Hello guys, Skippy Shamino here with a new video for Fishing Planet. And I'm on the next mission, and this time we need to go to the Congo. The Congo Mystery Phantom Old Ferry. So first we need to go for the boat at the night. And then we need to catch some fish over here. So here is a location for the boat. So you need to go all the way around, and then you come here. So I'm going to activate this. And then I'm going to start catching the fish that we need to have. We need to have 6 giraffe catfish. And I think one of the labeos. I'm not sure which one. So here you can see it. So I'm going now to the positions that I think that we can catch those fish. And then I'm going to show you guys that. I'm now on the spot for the giraffe catfish. So I just went to have a look to my video that I made a couple of years ago. About this spot, and it still produces. So I think the best way that you can go is for the giraffe catfish to spend the less amount of event bait. So you guys can see it here. I got now 6 fish. You will get the African big eye catfish here too, but you can see it's only 2 catfish that you can get here. So I think this is the best method. So where I am at the moment, so I'm on this position. So I'm standing here on the island. And then I just throw in front of me. So this is the mark of the trophy giraffe. So here are the coordinates. So you just need to come with the boat. It's very simple. You start here with the boat and then you come. This is the island that we always fish for the African tirefish too. The setup that I'm using the Mokinzis. It's very simple. 2 bottom rods. So you can see it here. So let me have a look. Mokinzi 360. The Limpel Show 13,000. Mono 0.85, sinker, and then a mono leader 0.75. A 6-0 hook, and of course we need to use the dried fish heads. That's the most important. I think in 15-20 minutes you will do easily this mission. So here you can see I'm fishing here at the night at this peak time. So that was it. I'm going to get 6 of them, and then I'm coming back for the purple labeo. I'm now on the purple labeo and the red nose too, so that's something that you cannot do a lot about. So we got 2 labeos in this area. That's the red nose and the purple. So you will catch red nose and purple through each other, but you only need to get 4 of them. So I think that I got in total 7 fish, and 4 or 3 were the right fish. So let's have a look. Is this the last one? Yeah, it's the right one. So here we go. So where do we need to come? So this is a spot that we use for the competition here. So you need to come all the way to the waterfall again. And I'm standing here on the edge. So, I'm standing here. No, I'm standing here. My rod pot is still saying it's here, but I'm standing here, of course, because the waterfall is there. So I will give you guys a coordinate for this fish, the last one. So here we go. That's a little bit easier. So I fished in the morning on a sunny day, because that's high peak. Then the setup, I'm going still with the Mokinzi, but that's of course way too heavy, but if you're here it does not matter. Mokinzi 360, Limpel Show 13,000, Mono 0.85, then a hook one, and you need to go with poisonous maggots. So this is not that complicated. I'm going to get an intact monkey skull at the hanging bridge location to create a sinker. How fucking cool is that? So you need to use a skull to make a sinker. So I see you guys on the monkey skull area, because it's marked on the map, by the way. If they don't, wait, I will show you guys it again, because probably I need to go at the night. Otherwise the marks are gone. No, they are here. So this entire area you will find monkey skull, and I'm going over there and have a look how I need to get it. I'm now on the skull position, so there are a couple of them, but you only need to get one, and I saw it right away, so you see it here at the ground. And the flies are here, the monkey skull is here, so that's for me Halloween. So what they are saying is clearly the skull is badly damaged and won't be suitable for us. Okay, then we are going to the next. Can I keep running around here, by the way? No, we need to go to the next island. So I hope that nobody stole my boat. No, it's still here. So let's go to the next island. I'm not sure that it's different for everybody. But let's have a look. The next island is just around the corner here. Yeah, let's turn around. Okay, I already see a skull laying on the ground again, so let's have a look that this is a good one. Yeah, here we go. So this was a good one. A monkey skull. So now this mission is accomplished. We are going to get this, the catfish mustache line and the monkey skull sinker 200 gram. This is the one that I got from the DLC too. And now the Congo mystery dingo neck. So that's the last fish I think from the for the event. So come to here, guys, this island. I'm not sure that everybody's going to find an intact skull here. So you start here with your where is the boating? Is it here? No, you start here with the boat and then you come like this to this, but you guys will find that there are marks enough. Just go around. I'm going to go to the next mission and the next video, but for this video, I want to thank you guys for watching and I see you guys in next video. Bye bye.